everyone, welcome back to my channel. So do you all know that what is today? Yes, you are correct. Today is International Museum Day, which is celebrated on 18th May every year. So do you all know that what is the meaning of International Museum Day? Let me tell you. International Museum Day is an event which is run by the International Council of Museums, known as ICOM. Although it began officially in 1977, it can be traced back to 1951 to a meeting called the Crusade for Museums. The ICOM stated their mission as the research, conservation, continuation and communication to society of the world's natural and cultural heritage, present and future, tangible and intangible. The participating museums plan events and exhibitions in accordance with a different theme each year. The theme for 2021 is the future of museums, recover and imagine. The event is a yearly celebration of the role of museums in our society and aims to engage the public with lots of interesting and creative activities. So now, we are celebrating International Museum Day, but maybe some of us don't know the meaning of museum. Now, a museum is a place that displays collections of documents and historical artifacts of all different kinds from cultures, societies and nature around the world. Different museums may focus on different things. Now, how is International Museum Day celebrated? Events and activities for International Museum Day vary throughout the world. Events from previous years include a museum hopping bus tour in Meiseland, which is in Luxembourg, live music, poetry and dancing, night openings of museums in several countries, workshops and competitions, and sharing stories. Now, what is the importance of International Museum Day? Museums are there to preserve history. Walking through a museum is like going back in time, experiencing things as they were thousands of years ago, and learning about different races and cultures. They are a place where cultures exchange, an exchange that has a positive impact on contemporary society. Preserving and understanding history is vital if we are to progress as the kind of compassionate and understanding society that we all hope for. It's important to recognize the important role that museums play. Some of the museums in Delhi are National Rail Museum, Shankar's International Dolls Museum, National Gallery of Modern Art, Sulabh International Museum of Toilets. So isn't it interesting? A museum of toilets. So I think that we all should visit that museum. The next is Nehru Memorial Museum and Library, National Science Center, Indian Air Force Museum, Red Fort Archaeological Museum. There is a link in description box. You can visit that link and you can find all the museums which are in Delhi and you can also read about them. Now this is a collage of the museums which are in Delhi. Thank you for watching my video till end. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. And yes, don't forget to visit all these museums. And if you also want to know that how I edit my PowerPoint presentations, and if you also want to edit like this, then please comment below in the comment section. Then I can also upload a video of how to edit a PowerPoint presentation. Thank you and bye.